Alrighty, well, morning everybody. I'm back on again and time for some Gems of War, or at least not at the moment anyway. In fact, yeah, I'm on early. It's 12:50 a.m. right now, so the dailies haven't reset. So what I thought I'd go ahead and do is just play some solitaire until the reset kicks in. And already I'm getting a bit ahead of myself, so this, and then let me go. Maybe help by the time I get all this set up. It's gonna be our time for gems. But hey, but yeah, anyway. Yeah, just gonna play some solitaire to kill some time. I'll get out there. By the way, the music is Tir, T-I-R, Awaiting the Dawn. Oh, hey Screw. Yeah, I'm on a bit early. Again, just gonna do this until probably about 5-10 minutes, until everything resets. Thank you. Need a red queen. I ain't gonna get it.
There it is.
See it.
There we go.
Oh, I see. Okay, earlier, yeah. I was thinking the same thing too. Kind of messed that up. Should have slid this over. Should have slid this over instead. See here. Okay, last game. Thank you. Yeah, that sucks. This is probably what did me in right here. Two of diamonds. And ain't seeing any up here. Let's go ahead and get the actual game fired up. Yeah, it's 102 right now. Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, back on again and time for some gems of more. But I'm hoping this is gonna be a pretty good session. I slept pretty good. I think I laid down around 7:30, 8 p.m. somewhere around there, and a few minutes later I woke up around midnight, so yeah, I might have to break off here for a moment. I talked about this in one of my other streams. I tripped and fell forward at the post office. I didn't know there was a curb there, and I skinned my left knee big time. I forgot to put a bandage on it, and I just realized that when I got on my knee. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to slap a Band-Aid on it. So, but otherwise for the session, it's just gonna be dailies, invasion, and then I still have a bunch of factionists. Still have the faction assault I gotta get taken care of. It happened on Friday and Saturday during my work week, so I couldn't really do much of it. So I'm hoping to finish all that up today. But otherwise I can't think of much else. So, and again, I'm not sure it's gonna work. Yeah, I'm not really feeling it. Tur, awaiting the dawn. You guys are listening to this for the past 5-10 minutes or so. I'll take it. Actually, whoa. Okay, again, I gotta. So this, sorry if this grosses anybody out, but so, happened a few weeks ago. There's like a big old gaping hole here on my left knee. If I could open the damn thing. What the hell? Being outsmarted by a damn package. I guess I'll brute force it.
shit. Here we go again.
Not at no 200 gems, no. Locked it up, hold on. Got it. Level 30. Here we go. Alright, gotta pull up, Gemologica. Priest. No. I mean, I'd use them, but, I think I talked about this in one of my, whatchamacallit videos. It is, like, during a normal palooza, it just, it creates the possibility of an extra bunch of menus that I have to try to skip through. And then, if they updated it to where the clock only ticks when you're actually in a game, yeah, but as you saw a few moments ago, I'm spending just as much time in other windows and doing other stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's... I was kind of talking... Yeah. But, outside of them, it's just... If they updated them in such a way that the clock only ticks, like, when you're in the middle of a battle, then yeah, I'd be using it more often, but I click one on, but I'm often, you know, doing extracurricular stuff, you know? Or, in the case of a stream here, you know, somebody might be trying to talk to me, and, you know, I might want to talk to a person, but meanwhile, the clock's ticking, so... attention. This is 9600. I wasn't paying attention. Hold on. Yeah. I gotta switch to something else. Baba Yaga. I want to go get silence. Oh, never mind, we're blessed. Do it again. Let's see how many stars we can get on the board. Fuck. Hang on. And all my controllers double tapping. Kind of thing. What gets boosted? Just random stat? I gotta look at something. Yeah, I got one of these. I guess since here, I'm gonna check this. Yes, this one since. Haven't used it. I guess I can't spell. Okay, I didn't know any of those weapons required a Dragonite. I thought you only needed them for the dragons themselves. Oh, perfect run. That's twice in a row now. I had it happen yesterday as well.
Holy shit.
I don't need to use this team now. I only wanted to use that one because, all the enemies were impervious. Okay, I didn't know this. So it just kind of rotates then. Health, attack, magic, etc. No, wait. None of these. Magic at 500. 2000. 9000. Power level 9000! Oh, that hurt the throat. Whoa. Dragon Ball Z meme. Orbit. Never seen that one. Oh, damn. Oh, okay, okay. Go ahead and grab that one. Game lagged a bit. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, off to the next one. Not so much for that. Damn, double tapping. Four match. Thank you. Almost. I forgot to do. Set it back.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Matches. shit. Never mind. I only got one off. Oh, still can. Shit, hold on. Let me look at something. I'll be back in a sec. One stinking hit point.
I will.
Okay, good stuff, but, it goes on way too long. This is about an hour-long album, so... He is no longer one-shotting him. Yeah, same shit happened yesterday, too. Gotta get all the matches. excuse me. Doing now before he dies.
Yeah.
Lamp dick. So I guess we're now three-shotting him. Second. Looks like it's becoming a problem for everybody, Herminator. Oh, this guy came out of nowhere. Don't recall seeing him. But yeah, it looks like we're at a point where it's a struggle for everybody. At one point, it was like a four-way tie for first. It seemed like smooth sailing for a lot of people, but then you get to this point and everybody's having various degrees of success. Except Herminator, of course. Before I go, I gotta look at something real fast. Okay. So yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and gonna refill this. And there's a chance I might make me something to eat while I'm up too. So. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. yeah, like I've been doing lately. Just gonna cook me up some garlic parmesan veggie fries. Or technically, zucchini fries. I gotta wait a minute or two. Not one, but two.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Time for faction assault. There goes my throat again. Yeah, that sucked. Shitty war blow.
Ass!
Off to a good start. Bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Oh, let me grab this now. And apparently five-ish hours of sleep wasn't enough. I don't know what happened. For some reason, sleep apnea comes to mind. I don't know why, because I didn't do any dreaming or nightmares, like I said at the start of the stream. I lay down, and a few minutes later, it was midnight, so... Thank you. is enough. Hey, 40% kicked in. Wasn't paid. Ooh, got lucky. This is enough. Two in a row.
Holy shit.
Almost. Oh, never mind. What's her? Second rack is up. Greenies. Oh, excuse me. Nope.
Whoops. There we go.
I hope it's enough.
Thanks for the help.
Going for it.
Holy shit.
Come on, click.
Fucked it up. Haste making waste.
Maybe? Almost. Hold for it. Didn't really work. Guess we're gonna have to do it again. Sycorax is up. Whoops. Luckily, 40% kicked in. Apparently not. Going for it. Thank you.
brain kind of parted.
There we go.
Maybe it's enough.
Holy shit.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Staring at me in the face. Not quite. Rematches. Ooh, perfect. Screw that up. Rematches.
Holy shit.
Okay, up to the next album. This is another hour-long album, so...
Almost, but not quite. Or almost, but not quite the same. Got it just in time.
Ass!
Stay there. Rematches. Two in a row.
Holy shit.
Ultra combo!
Okay. good way to start. Matches. Green and brown. Look at over here. Okay, brown's frozen. Green might be a problem. Still got a ways to go. Yeah.
good floor so far. Haven't been forced to switch to another group or anything. Short work of that one.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
That was close. Twice in a row. This ought to be enough.
Okay, I'm gonna... add some here real quick. I can't even remember which one it was. I don't... I'm having an Alzheimer's fit right now. I've had this in my soundboard several times, but yet I totally forgot the name. Yeah. Guitaro hates this sound, but I don't think he's here. This is one of the things that me and him are at odds on. Just do it. Not the most spectacular of wins. Risky. There we go. And it paid off. That's a Viking sound effect off of Age of Empires 2. Oh, Ekros. Faction assault, and I need a something real quick. All right, my tablet's at about 10% charge right now, so go ahead and get this on my other charger. Been there. Back when I was a super, super low level, it was actually more effective and rewarding to just do the treasure maps than it was to do the actual battles. Okay, but real quick, Again, I gotta put my tablet on the charger. I might grab me something to eat as well while I'm up. So. Yep. I'll be back. I shouldn't be long. Team. This is blue and yellow. Chance I might skip this one entirely. Yeah, because I'm already close to stage 14 anyway, so. Let's see the rest of them. What was that one? Pretty much gonna have to be the same team. What was this one down here? The key team? That's the, that's the one with the skeleton key, right? If it's anything like the one I got, Cedric Sparkle Sack at the top, Egg Thief, Skeleton Key, Greed at the bottom.
I know, one thing you definitely want to spend the gems on is, if you ever do the, dungeons, I can't show you here. Not a whole lot, but it's not that bad anyway, considering how new you are. But yeah, the only one I can think of that you'd want to consistently spend them on is, in the dungeon, in the dungeon event, on the top part, the top right, there's that, you can spend 50 gems and you get a bunch of rewards. That one's worth doing. Someone's talking. I already blew mine out, for. Yeah, they're not fun. There's some, yeah. Pretty big resource sinks. But it's also just like you said, you're gonna be sinking out a ton of resources in order to do it, though. ya. Yeah, see, you go over here under games. Dungeon. And then you go over here to Dungeon Offers, and it's Gem Bounty. You just spend 50 gems, and this is what you get. Must be talking about this. I guess it would depend on how often you play. If you only play the game once in a great while, I could probably see you spending the gems for the extra attempts. But somebody like myself that plays this game every day, then there's no need for me to spend the gems. That is one big drawback to this game. It's a bit on the sleazy side. I'm gonna post up a link real quick. This might be a minute or two. I'm streaming right now, so stuff on my browser moves kind of slow. Some extra background sound crap. I'll try to catch it.
In this video, I'm going to show you a great game built on a terrible foundation.
Pause or turn the fucking sound off.
You can spend 20
turn it off.
To condense six.
All right. So. Let me put this on pause. Okay, we have to shut the speaker off. Because it seems YouTube is jamming up on me. Jesus Christ. We shouldn't be lagging this much. Okay, so there's that. But yeah, this game is actually guilty of a good chunk of the stuff that he talks about. There's a whole bunch of zillion different ways of playing this game, a whole bunch of different events and stuff like that. That's by design. Thank you.
I'll, yeah, I'll look after this. Hey, 40% kicked in. I'll just do it here. Okay, so you have, I call the power of the earth below! Then you had Golden Cog.
My blade is ready.
Majin. What don't I have that? Oh. This is the one you're talking about? Okay, I see, yeah, blue and yellow. I would probably say Divinia if you have her. Okay. She's yellow. She explodes, cleanses, and heals. And this. So I'd probably say, something like that. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna find a better one than her. Let me go over here. Oh, wrong one. Do you have Shoggoth? Okay. Oh, that shit. No. Yeah, those are fucking annoying to use.
side, the reason why I'm looking at Elemental is because, Elemental allies start with 50% mana. So, I don't... Okay, yeah. Rowayne's an Elemental, so she starts at 50%. Divinia's not. I would like to think that you have the have access to the Elementalist class. If not, you need to do the Nexus Kingdom. Best class in the entire game right here. And then, for the banner, from the looks of things, I'm either red or blue, or red or yellow, but the thing of it is, bullshit, I don't have it. Yeah, I know which one you're talking about. Oh.
Die.
Yeah.
My blade is ready.
Yeah. But yeah, you want to do the story on the Nexus Kingdom so you can unlock the Elementalist class. I mean, just this alone right here. So, although as far as banners, I'd probably say brown and red. Yeah, because you want to get Divinity up there, but... You also want to get some, you also want brown for your shield, too, to boost her up. I mean, Rowan's got blue and green, but on the other hand, too, she's elemental. So, with Mirage Queen, she already starts at 50% mana. It looks like the way your team's designed. Yeah, it's... Yeah. So it's good to have the plus one on the brown. So I guess either bear or meteor. working on something at the moment. Yeah, like I said, you want to, the sooner you can get Davinia up and running, the better. Yeah, she's your board blower. So yeah, again, Rowan's blue and green, but she's already gonna start at half mana, and due to the way this whole team is set up, it looks like you're only gonna cast her one time. The goal of this team is just to one-shot the entire team, or not just nickel and diamond them to death, you're just... Elementalist is the Nexus Kingdom. So yeah, you want to get this one unlocked ASAP. You want the class from it. I don't know. I haven't done the, because, in case you don't know, before Trials, I think there was, I can't remember the name of it, like Catacombs or something, but you just had to do a whole bunch of gradual battles that started from, like, level 1 to 200 or something like that. I didn't have to do this. It starts out small, and then it gets tougher and tougher over time. I don't do these because these days they fuck you over pretty hard. They just give you four shitty troops that you probably would never would have used anywhere else. Whereas, back before Trials, again, I can't remember the name of the event, but, you could use any team you wanted. You know, you didn't have to choose between Charlie Brown, Lucy, Schroeder, or Snoopy, you know, that kind of thing. You didn't have to run in there with a damn Charlie Brown team. Yeah, that's what I usually do. I mean, I've been playing video games and RPGs since childhood, so the storyline's pretty much gonna go in one eye and out the other. Force team? Oh, from the Bulbasia Kingdom. Suck at math. I could probably show you a good team. A good team out of, or I don't think they're all from Vulpacia, but once this battle's over, I'll show you. Yeah, this is gonna be my Men in Tights team. Toss from Vulpacia. He's your main one. Creates a bunch of green gems. So you need your whole team needs to be war gear. And it also loops because he uses green himself. As you can see here, Spirit Walker is also Vulpacia. So this might have been the one that you were looking at. These guys are Guardians. Foxfire King. Okay, I think I might know what you're talking about. Let me go over here. Yeah. I think I've used this. Back when Vulpacia was the Kingdom of the Week. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the next album. This is another hour-long album, and this is pretty much all you're gonna be hearing the entire time. And good stuff right here, but after about 5-10 minutes, it sounds awful. Like, it's considered stoner rock, and oh my god, do they hit the pipe. Later on, it's so yeah. When that happens, it's got to go.
Kicks ass at the start, though. Yup. I think I said it some time ago. I'm really glad I did all the whatever they were called before the update. Like I said, back in the day, you could have ran in and used any team you wanted. Now, you basically have to use. You basically have to use the Peanuts gang now. I don't know him. doing all my hard work. Going for it. Alright, well, nice meeting you, man. Thanks for dropping by. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. Double tap. After this floor, I might be switching teams. Just change of scenery. going for it. Matches. Whoops.
notepad. Like I said, just for a change of scenery. So, this team is very, very messy. So, because of that, battles are gonna go on longer and actually, whoa. That's about as good a time as any. Grab my wire. Charge it up a bit. Yeah, I got... Okay, I was about to say, but, it feels gonna start... I was just gonna go ahead and skip it, but... I think we still have a tracker, too. Anyway, I'll be back. This is it. Cool. way it's also looking now, once they get all the rewards, I'm probably gonna be shutting down. I'm still feeling like shit right now. Get a floor match. Oh, guess not. Stop. Here we go. Ooh, got lucky. Hey, 40% kicked in.
Okay.
Not this shit again. Surge. It's a poor match. Gonna get all the matches.
Thank you.
surge. Kicked in. Surprise, surprise. Tiny bit. Let's see what I'm up against first. What was the other one? Yeah, I could probably just go ahead and head straight for the boss. And I'm gonna go ahead and switch back. Oh, wait, whoa, shoot, hurry up.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, got lucky. Frozen kicked in. Thank you. are elite. Three in a row. Double tap it again. Just going for it. Yeah.
Rematches. You gotta love when something falls off almost immediately after casting it. Rematches. All right. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Feeling that crap right now. Just... So... Yeah, still need to get on my stream bid. Gotta get that all prepped up and prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Need to hop on my blog as well. Gotta get that all typed up. I think there might have been some stuff yesterday I was wanting to get, but last night I was just... You know, still wanted to, like, shower and shave and lay down and all that, so... Yeah. So... Doing double duty. There might be grocery shop, but I gotta get taken care of. Christmas Eve, stores around here are closing early, usually around 6 p.m. So, whatever it is I need, I gotta get it today, because Christmas Day, everything is closed. So, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, tomorrow morning... I'm thinking I should be on again. My default time, as has been going on lately, has been around 1 a.m. And 1 a.m. U.S. Central. There's I might have a family shindig I've got to go to tomorrow morning. I don't know. I can't see it impacting my stream at all, but we'll see come tomorrow. So yeah. But. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.